Uh-oh. Vicky loves. Look at him. He misses her. And look at my foot. It's so sexy.
Yeah.
I got sexy feet. Yup. Alright. Hans está pensando en una muchachita que le ha cantado canciones en la hierba que él ve de vez en cuando. Esta es la canción de Hans. Si no sabes que tiene que buscarla, entonces no la vas a encontrar, no. Tú tienes que buscarla y cantarle las canciones de Cuatro Rosas. Hansi, Hansi, Hansi. Déjame decirte, así es como hacemos cuando tienes que buscar el amor. Está enamorado usted, y sí, tiene que buscarla, si no se te vas y te vas a encontrar solo. Necesita usted ver cuál es la que es más mejor, y sí, I can say that, bro. Ching chong chong wing, Hans chong chong ching chong wing. Ching chong 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 ching chong chong. Si tú no sabes, te lo digo, manis. Different languages, don't you leave? Don't leave, don't be shy. Don't be shy, you look for that girl. Yeah, I think he's ready now. He's walking towards the door. Let's go, I'll take you, bro. You're my little brother. Don't you know that I'm a dragon show? And I go by many names, that many names they know me by. I know I'm fly because I make all them bitches wait. Yep. I know I'm fly, you fly too. That's why, cause you my brother, dude. So what are you gonna do? You open that door and you tell her I need to go find her, yep. I can't snooze no more. He went to go find his girl, yeah. He went to go find her. Real soon, I started real good. And I'ma end with a happy ending too, because that's the way to go. The way to go in this world. When you wanna make everything happen, you go away and it's up with my king, my father, and papa. So now we gonna come up, me, you and I. And you gon' keep me alright with your son, my brother Jesus too, because he hated me for a little bit, cause I stabbed a dog, but it's okay, I learned my lesson. And that dog was dying anyways, that's why I put him out his misery. But I should've picked a better way, and yes I know, but I hope he felt no pain, no pain, because I hope he can forgive me, yep. And my brain is intelligent but insane, stuck in my four walls, I'm claustrophobic. That I made my own paranoia about the feds, because we all know they were bullied as kids in high school. That's why they're all homosexuals. I'm sorry to put you out there like that, but tow truck drivers and police officers were mistreated. So why don't you come out and tell everybody how much you hurt? And stop going for quota, cause I know you get paid by the month, bitch. So don't play around and do the good thing now, or else he'll see you doing it. I see you, I know it, because you know it's true. So this is a good sign for me and you and my family and everybody in between. I keep my haters even closer than I should, but it's okay. I just sanitize that shit, and God bless you. Chuck my deuces up and say goodbye.